Yo, we got Ghostbusters Frozen Empire Trailer 2024. I know the last two actors, I don't know that was the first one. Respectfully, I don't. But I know Fennel, I think he's from Stranger Things. I think so, something like that. But yeah, so let's see, Ghostbusters, get into it.
Sony presents.
I'm telling you, it's going to be another hot one out there. In fact, there are heat alerts in effect for New Jersey, feeling like 100 degrees.
Jersey. Usually, once you see the beach scene, this shit about to go down. The first few scenes is the beach scene. It's over. Oh, shit.
What is that?
It's coming. New York. What's going on? What is this? Ice Age? It did. The title said Frozen Empire. I don't know why I'm tweaking. My fault, guys.
Froze to death in the middle of July.
What is it?
Facts, because New York never stopped moving.
Already killed.
That was going my fault.
Your veins turn to rivers of ice. Your bones crack. And the last thing you see is your own tear ducts freezing up.
Like, I got a lot of literally good actors and actresses in the movie.
So cool.
I don't know. Not gonna lie, this seemed hella interesting. I'll go watch this. Like, it don't seem corny, it seemed like it's gonna be funny as fuck. Especially you got Paul Rugg in there. It should be funny. I'll watch it. I don't know if I'll go to the theater for it though. You feel me? Like, anybody got time for that. You know? Anybody got time for that. But staying at the crib though, feel me? Eating my, you know, cup of noodles and shit. Feel me? After a long day of work, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, I will sit down and watch that shit. It seems interesting. On to the next video.